The WWE Universe already reaching a fever pitch upon their arrival, and we are just seconds away from a highly anticipated match.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And coming into tonight, we know this superstar is focused on creating a stir in the women's division.
Yeah, but facing her in the ring is a woman who's been salivating at this opportunity. A woman who's more dangerous now than she's ever been.
Stomping down!
Take your time, enjoy it. Boom! Before the fist drops on your face.
The fist has been dropped.
Jaw getting rattled. Looking for an early pin.
And she kicks out.
She's really looking for the early victory, but she didn't find it.
Suplex. And she still fails to extend any resistance here.
She's been pushed into a bad spot for sure.
She's pushed into the corner.
Splash in the corner.
Wow.
Cover.
Power right out in one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
She manages to get control.
Uh-oh. Way too...
Got it scouted. Sharp chop. And she maintains this consistent offense.
She continues to press forward.
She's got an answer for that.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Saw that one coming.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Uh-oh.
Oh, power bomb! Able to get the advantage here.
Sent into the corner.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Ooh, accurate roundhouse.
Roundhouse kick.
Big boot on the mark. Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Things taking a turn for her now.
Kick to the gut. No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Kudo driver.
That move is already trending. She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Oh, forget about pandering to the WWE Universe. That should keep her head in the game.
Standing
drop kick.
Great ups.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Will it be?
Strong kick out late into the match.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Textbook neckbreaker.
Strong takedown.
Things not going how she'd like.
There's been, we're about to see.
Really working that. Is it enough to secure the victory?
She's in a tremendous... No, she breaks it. Big escape there. She's sent flying into the corner.
Ugh, twisting the body.
Oh, she's looking to put her opponent to sleep here.
Oh, no, neck breaker.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Horse forearm
draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Ooh.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. She's sliding back into the ring. Back into the action. Into the ring again. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. Diving elbow drop. Are you kidding me? This match is
shoulders down. Could she finally put this away?
Fights the shoulder up in one.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
Tossed into the corner.
Counter! And now there's an opening. Reversal! Can she capitalize?
Kick in the gut. No way. No way.
This is not gonna be pretty!
Kudo driver!
Roll the credits. This one's done.
Try and end it.
That'll be a win. What a hard-fought victory.
Let's take another look at these ladies going toe-to-toe.
Committed to walking out the winner. I'm not sure anything could have stopped her.